cross of Jesus, I fain would take my stand. The shadows of a mighty rock within a weary land, a home within the wilderness, a rest upon the way from the burning of the noonday heat and the burden of the day. Upon that cross of Jesus, mine eye at times can see smitten heart with tears to wonders I confess the wonders of his glorious love and my own worthlessness. I take